What's up, YouTube? Luke here, and today we are actually going to be recording another video for you guys. So we haven't done this in a while. Well, not really a while. But so, we are going to be playing one of my favorite mobile games. It's actually really fun. It's going to be Plants vs. Zombies Heroes. So what this game is basically Plants vs. Zombies, but it's a card game. You have different types of mana. Like, every round, you get one. Like, so at the start of the game, you get one, and you can use whatever what your card needs for it. And then the second round, you get two. For, like, the plant, it would be sunflowers. And then the third round, you get three, and it keeps going up. But you can actually save your mana. And basically, you just have to attack the hero. You know what, you guys will see. Anyway, so, yeah, this is my first video in a while, because I don't know when this will be out, but I recorded it a while ago. So, whenever this is out, I probably haven't uploaded in a while. I have a bunch of videos recorded, so I'm just gonna try and get those out, you know, as soon as I can. Anyway, see, now it's my turn, and I can't place any cards, because if you look right by my shield, like right here, it says one mana. All mine cost more, except this one, but this one, it's all plants get one. So, this is basically the game, and we have to attack him without, attacking these guys, and then he attacked me, as you guys saw there, so I lost health there. And you have to try and defeat them without dying first, basically. So anyway, we are going to be just playing a bunch of this. You know, it's my day back. I'm just going to try and upload daily if I can't. I can't really do much about that. Ooh, so special guys can go in the water. And this is actually a pretty bad start. I'm not going to lie, guys. So every time you get that shield filled up, it actually gives you this. I'll put this guy probably right there. That was free because I used it when I got it, so I didn't actually have to pay, mana for that. And it killed that dude. Granny, no! Granny, you freaking cat lady! Oh, mermaid. The little mermaid just attacked me, guys. Freaking little mermaid. Anyway, so what this does is at the start of my turn, next round, it will turn into a special plant. I don't know what the plant's going to be. Anyway, we are going to defeat the little mermaid here. So that dog basically hunts your plants. That's why I placed it there. No, there's two little mermaids. All right, what we got? Move plant to get +4. I'll keep that for now. I'm gonna wake up a bunch of people. What do we got? Attacks in 5 lanes. Ooh, that is actually really good. I think that attacks in all the different lanes. I think. Not so sure about that. But we are going to place this, which gives all my plants a +2 strength. So they'll actually attack, which is really good. And then I'll do that. And this should work. Let's see. No, he freezes us. Wow. Sorry about that. I had to take a drink. Oh my gosh, bro. All my plants are frozen. I have one hit point left. Holy crap. That was just enough. I don't know if I can pull this off, guys. Honestly, this might be it, guys. This might be it. Come on, give me a card. Dang it. This guy there, in, so we should be good for now, guys. I'm really hoping that we survive just a little bit longer. All plants, no! Okay. That sucks. What is he planning? I don't know what he's planning. He's gonna play something for the tricks. He did it. Yo, we win. We won. Bro, we actually just clutched that, guys. Holy freaking crap. We actually just clutched that. That is insane. We had one hit point left. We for real just clutched that. Alright. You know what? Let's play another round. Bro, I still can't believe that. We actually just clutched that. Neptuna. I want some tuna. Nah, tuna's disgusting. I'm not gonna lie, guys. I'm going to... You know what? Let's keep this. Those are pretty good cards for this card. I already know I'm good. Excuse me. That is disgusting. Oh. It is a goose battle. Fight, fight, fight. Aw. Okay. So she starts with 25 instead of 20 like me. This is going to suck, guys. Oh, no. Oh, no. When a pirate hurts the plane hero, that pirate gets... Oh, my gosh, bro. What do we got? What do we got? Peer Pal. Team up. Ooh! It's pretty good, not gonna lie. We could do that, then that. It won't kill the guy, but it will get him pretty low. The pirate, that is. That pair of pairs, guys. We got a pair of pairs. All we need is another pair of pairs of pairs. And the pit. Yeah. Anyway, this sucks. You know what? We are going to do that. Then that. Alright, we got this. What? Dude, that's trash. That was actually a good move, though. Because we attacked that. If you guys want to see another video of this, hit that like button. And I might do online. But that could be fun, you know? We are going to... Yeah. That's good. And my turn... Six? Man, this game's still going on. I have an idea. Since this guy does 4 damage, what if we move the walnut over there and then place this apricot? So, it will do a ton of damage to him, maybe even he blocked it. Come on, don't heal him, bro. This sucks. Dude, he's... Ugh. Gotta use it on him. He does 6 damage. That's a lot of damage. Phil Swift here for flex tape. Uh-oh, guys. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Whatever, we got this, right? Right? We got this. Look at that freaking squid wrapping around her head. Uh-oh. Take, yeah, we're gonna have to go with that. He does 3 damage. Oh my gosh, bro. All of our plants are dead. I think we might have to save this round. No, we got to Wow, I just actually... Alright, whatever, we gotta take this guy out. No! He bounced my plant. It goes back into my hand. And they get a 2+. Guys, this is... This video was short compared to my old ones. I'm just gonna try and get these videos out like that, so, and still try and keep them entertained. I don't want to rush these videos. Anyway, if you want to see another part to this where I beat this Neptuna, then go ahead, hit that like button. Go ahead, share this with your friends, share my channel. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. One more thing, dudes. If you're enjoying the videos, how about you hit the subscribe button?